Tia has been losing use of her left leg since 2011. An emergency hernia repair first caused loss of feeling in the toes, but has slowly been moving up the leg. With the injury came the loss of her favorite sport.
I was a longtime skater, and then after suffering nerve damage, I needed an outlet.
It took a while for Tia to find the outlet, but when she did, it was ideal.
Getting this chair, which wasn't exactly made for me, but fit me perfectly.
Tia does WCMX, which is wheelchair motocross.
So kind of like a mixture of BMX and skateboarding, but on your wheelchair.
The only problem with the sport is Dubuque in the local area hasn't had any WCMX skate parks.
A lot of parks in the Midwest are very street oriented, and I have to go to California, Colorado.
But Dubuque is now finishing a skate park that offers accessibility for everyone.
One of the things that I keep saying is that this is an all-wheeled park, not just a skate park.
This new park will allow free flow from one area to another, which T is excited for.
Roll on some new concrete that can get me a little more speed and help me do what I need to do.
Along with the new flow, the park will be handicapped accessible for others who can't get around as easy.
Right now, but in the spring there will actually be a sidewalk that will come from a handicap accessible parking spot, and then they will be able to go right into the skate park itself at a handicap accessible level.
Awesome. Once construction is done, Tia will be first in line.
You know, I always call it like another day at the office, you know, when I come to the skate park, like that's my job, so.
Reporting for LCTV News, I am Matthew Wadkowski.